seek it longer. But that's what you desire.
Come on, come closer.
We'll fix you soon, don't you fret.
What happened?
What happened, damn it? Is it I fell and cracked me damn leg in two?
Stop whining, Peter. I'm ashamed to hear it. Pull yourself together, man. Worst case, Henrik will whittle you a wooden leg. Old Olla's got one, and you don't hear him complaining.
Old Olla's also got lice, stinks, and leaks out of both ends. Yet he don't complain about that either. You two gonna help or no?
How'd you fall?
We set out to light a fire there, atop of the statue's shoulders, for our own glory and that of our ancestors.
Looks like you succeeded.
Aye, but the fire went big so quick, Peter jumped back, lost his balance.
Got lucky anyway. Could have broken his neck falling from that height. This statue, what is it?
An altar to the god of warriors. Any man who dares climb it and light the fire gains the favor of the gods. Fame and...
And an excellent chance of snapping his leg off at the arse. Are you going to help me or are you going to continue preaching?
This celandine should help you. Won't mend your leg, but it will make it hurt less.
Thanks. Our undying gratitude, that gets you.
The gratitude of a dying man in my case. Enjoy it while it lasts.
shut it and show me that leg.
Thanks again. God's guide you.
That's it, Roach.
What is it?
Retrieve the property you lost.
Could you? Thanks be to Freya. Where'd you find it?
Northern part of the isle, near the Whale Cemetery. Don't ask me how it got there. Long story. At any rate, don't need to worry about the thieves. They won't steal ever again.
Your reward. Sure as hell earned it. And a lot a bit more from myself. If Kulyu'd not been found, I'd have had to wash the shame away with my own blood.